North Thompson Valley without a little creek gnarliness, would it?